Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers a remote code execution bug in Microsoft SharePoint. For this demonstration, our attacker is on the left and the target server is on the right. Our proof of concept code allows us to execute commands on the server and have the results displayed on the attacker system. We can also run programs on the server. For this demonstration, we pop calc. It starts with the same permissions as the SharePoint server.